Hey guys, Tyler Johnson here from Addictive Reef Keeping. And if you ever wonder what sizes we got on Addictive Reef Keeping, I'll show you guys in this video. All right guys, so what I've done in this video is I have this 4 foot table here and I have weighed out 100 pounds in all of the sizes that we have available, minus the frag pieces. This is gonna be the first 100 pounds small size here. I'll go ahead and weigh a few rocks, show you guys some of the rocks and on all of the sizes, and then you guys will have an idea of what everything looks like. So in this pack right here, guys, most rocks are about the size of my fist, sometimes a little bit smaller. We try to give you guys a little bit of a mixture. And as you can see, this covers quite a bit of area. See how thick it is right there. So let's go see how much some weigh. All right guys, our small 2.4 pounds, one pound, and 2.2 pounds. All right guys, here's 100 pounds medium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 rocks, guys, in this pack. Let's go ahead and weigh a few. All right, here's one medium, 2.6. Another one at 3.2. And a 5.6. All right, guys, here's 100 pounds of large. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 pieces right here. Typically, each piece will be about this size. Let's go weigh some. All right, there's one rock, 11 pounds. 7.6 pounds. And another 7.6 pounds. All right guys, so final part of the video is showing you the measurements of the rock. We got large, medium, and small here. We have a 20 pound extra large rock here. I did not weigh out the 100 pounds, but you could tell you'll get about four of these in your order. And then I always throw in whatever I need to get it up to the exact weight that you ordered. Sometimes it's hard to get exactly 25 pound rocks or 22 pounds, whatever it is. Anyways, let's go over the sizes, guys. So here's our small. Small is typically about 5 inches. Got your medium here, which jumps up to about 6 inches, 7 inches. And then we have our final rock here, which is about nine inches. And for our extra large, about 14, 13 inches right there. So there you guys go. There is a rock chart for you guys so you can help figure out exactly what sizes you guys need. Most of all, guys, thanks for watching and thanks for the support. Happy reefing.